今天中午打陳水成在車等我電話。
Lisa, did you know that the first kung fu movie to break the $1 million mark was 1967's The One-Armed Swordsman? The role set off a series of one-arm roles for the star Wang Yu. He would appear in several sequels to The One-Armed Swordsman, as well as One-Armed Boxer and The Flying Guillotine. Now click here below to subscribe, and remember to also tap the bell to always receive our videos in your feed.